Hello guys, we got another reaction video coming your way. My name is John, and I'm gonna be reacting to Slipknot's new song. You saw from the title, Church Boy reacts to it. I don't like to say I'm a church boy, but I kinda am. I go to church often. Slipknot, their videos are not really my scene. I do enjoy heavier music, but suffice to say, I'm not from that scene, I'm not from that culture, that era, whatever you want to call it. Slipknot's videos are kind of foreign to me, and so basically, this is new to me. I'm going to be reacting to their new song. I have heard some of their other songs before, but you get to see the church kid react to a Slipknot song. So hopefully you enjoy that. Like me on Instagram and Facebook when I create those pages. They'll be down in the link in the description below. Link to the original song will also be in the description. Let's get going. I have no idea what the song is about, by the way. I'm just going in blind, just watching the video. Let's hope it's not too scary. I don't want to run away. Oh great, this is blood. Ew. I should have expected nothing more. Oh look, he's there. This part's not so scary. Okay, so straight off the bat, music is good. We had blood everywhere, as per usual. At least there's usually blood. And it looks like we got a bus full of crazy people. So let's see if the song is going to make sense. Like, last time I saw a Slipknot video, the video didn't really make sense with the lyrics of the song. It was Devil and I. I get the lyrics of that song, and they're kind of good, I guess, from a relationship standpoint, but I didn't get the video. I didn't get that. Anyways, let's continue.
The three, I'm gonna show you what I do, what I do, what I do.
Okay, another thing is that his voice is really, really good. Like, of all the metal voices and like screaming voices that I've heard, his is one of the better ones, okay? I do like his. And I like the way the beat is going right now. That's good. I don't have the lyrics pulled up. I'm just listening to the song and sort of just absorbing the whole thing. I might look at the lyrics after. It depends. But let's keep going. Looks like they're all lined up. My bet is they're all gonna die. Given that this is a Slipknot video, they'll probably all get shot or killed, and it's gonna turn into like or Gorefest. That's my bet. From what I get from the video, I think it's, I mean the lyrics. I don't know. I'm gonna have to pull up the lyrics. Actually, yeah, give me a sec. And we can... Alright, I got the lyrics. Oh, she ain't done. Get it all together and remember to say stop. Give it a three, I'm gonna show you what I do. And if you know what I'm like, your part violence more of the same. I can see where you're going and I'm really ashamed. Do you think when you act, don't just act like you're thinking? I'm gonna know now. You better tell me. All this not me, dude. No, this not me. I like this part. I don't quite get how the rest of the song does this. And it seems like these people here on the ground, they're sort of submitting or crawling around in a submissive state. I don't quite get it yet, but I like this part. We talk about don't conform to mediocrity. I definitely agree with that. And don't hold up empty shells either. I would definitely agree to that as well. So, let's keep going. Explode. I'm starting to understand more about what he's saying here. Old does not mean dead. New does not mean best. I'd agree with that. You know, no hard feelings. I'm tired of being right about everything. I'm tired of being right about everything I've said. Yours does not mean mine. Kill does not mean die. We are not your kind. No excuses. Challenge you to all out effing life. Okay, so I don't quite get why kill does not mean die, because if you kill something, it does die. But the rest I can sort of get and understand. It's like, don't lead a mediocre life, I think is what he's going after. I still don't get what the video has to do with that, but let's see.
You all out fucking lie. Yeah.
Okay, we're done. Okay, so I think I get it. I think we got here today to get it right. I will not celebrate mediocrity. I will not worship empty shells. I will not listen to worthless noises. It goes on and on. So I think, what it means are, in a sense, is that just don't follow after mediocrity. Don't just go after the newest things. Follow the same trends. And to be honest, I would agree with that, you know. In general, I like the music. I like the song. The overall meaning I get, and I can get behind that. I think the same thing with the last Slipknot song I saw. The video doesn't seem to really portray the message of the song. I think it's just there for shock and awe, which I can understand. They're artists and they want to portray something, make you think. I just would have liked the video to be a bit more clear about what it is the song is saying. I get the part in the end where we're all standing down and they're just holding their hands up to get the liquid thrown on them. Maybe that's a symbol for our society, just standing there and waiting for the masters to just throw whatever filth they have for us, whatever new trends. We're just standing there waiting for the new trends to come upon us and we're just gonna gobble it up. It could be a symbol for that. But overall, it's not bad. Not bad. I liked it. You know, this isn't the stuff that I grew up with, obviously, being someone who went to church all the time. I still do, but, you know, I'm more open to hearing other people's opinions. And I forget his name, but in the artist's opinion, seems that we shouldn't be conforming to trends and just doing whatever society or the masters or Illuminati or whatever you want to call it are pushing at us, and that's something that I would agree with, even though I am maybe a church boy. And anyways, I'm not here to preach to you on this channel. I have another channel for that, so if you want to know more about what I believe, you can go to that channel. But for all intents and purposes, we're all welcome here. Everyone could come here and just see me react to stuff. So if you want to send me ideas, give me things to react to, by all means. And I will see you guys later. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time. Bye.